we never forget that we are producing product that people want to enjoy listening the music. So we are selling emotion, basically, and we need to transfer this emotion through our product to the final customer. And when we do that, we do our job perfectly. First of all, thank you for having me with you. This year we bring important product for us because it's the first two model that will be design our future for the Unico line. So Unico was created in the 2000, and until 2000 we have two changes of the cosmetic and even of the technology. But now it's a big revolution because we very implemented the technology on the new Unico line, and of course even the cosmetic forgive some different feeling to the people that they can recognize the product. So we are bringing here in the Warsaw Audio Show the new pre and power amplifier called Unico Pre and Unico DM. So as the people can see, the cosmetic outside, as I told you before, is completely different. So we start with the color of the product. We have a velvet gold that is a silver with a touch of gold inside, and the midnight black that is the one that it's here in the room today. We work on the feeling of the product, on the cosmetic. So the sandblast that we do is we're using so much thin balls that it looks like a velvet when you touch it. We don't do that just for the cosmetic itself, but even for prevent the dust that is coming inside the front panel, that it can be dirty. But this is the minor things that we did on that. The major things is this new technology that we are using. In the 2000, when we released the Unico line, we were the first one to use this new technology called Dynamic Class AB. This new technology was a kind of revolution for the market at that time, because we were doing an hybrid amplifier, so valve in the preamplification stage and MOSFET in the power stage, but the MOSFET in the power stage was almost working like a Class A, so they never switch off, and this gave a lot of benefit on the sound of the amplifier. Here in the 2025th, with our team and the University of Padova, we created the new class AAB. So this is very close to the class A, but is not pure class A. So it gives you the performance almost very close to that, but the dimension is smaller, the dissipation is less, so it's a big step over. The feeling that we have with these two products when we were testing is that you never want to stop to pop up the volume, because there is no distortion at all for the product, so you really want to listen the music even with the high volume, you know. And this was a great challenge that the guys had to make this product, and we present it here in this show. So the pre and the power amp. Then we are even presenting the Gran Callas here in an edizione speciale. We decided to call it no special edition in English, but in Italian, edizione speciale. We have all line, so Callas, Callas Diva, and the Gran Callas in this edizione speciale. What's the difference? Starting from outside, that is the first things that people see, is the top plate and the back plate is replaced from glass. Now is aluminium, dark gray aluminium. There is a new binding post on the back, and the color. The color is not just a color that is a little bit more red than mahogany. Is a different finishing, different wood. It's called paduk. Paduk is a Chinese wood and is very prestige wood. So in China, this wood is it's very expensive and usually stay in the rich house. We decide to do this kind of finishing because we like the way of thinking that our product is something prestige and mixing even a different culture, basically, you know. And then the major things for the sound that everybody expect. We didn't decide to change the crossover. Okay, we didn't decide to change the driver for this loudspeaker. We did one little change, but it make the difference. Is that all the cabling inside, so the speaker is completely wired by AudioQuest cable. So this was our changing. We have this collaboration that is just started with AudioQuest for the speaker. In the future will be something more even for other products. So I think it's quite good this collaboration. So this is basically the news that we bring in the Warsaw 2025. I hope you enjoy, and I hope that you come and listen to the product to us.